deer and the antelope at play, the hiccup of the telephone wires, birds tossed in and out of the fray, clouds rushing in loose focus, afraid if he drops his glance into this room, might just stare a hole clear through, like a thumb pushed into the paper mache, grizzly that rides the prey. Pale green eyes vibrates across the Abraham Lake. Curses spin beneath his chin. Not to pass over judgment over the deer and the antelope play, over the boys swapping legs and the girls folding papers in the machine. When they've wandered from the parade ride and the room fills with aquarium light, a cursive in a tangle on the wall, and the grizzly lies in deep, deep slumber from the cold, cold places behind the Abraham Lincoln, where the wallpaper will not fade. Magnolias press sharp against the pink from the dark. Here's the deer and the antelope at play.